Your kidneys, you have two, play a critical role in your health and well-being because they filter wastes and excess fluids from your body, which then pass out of your body as urine. When your kidneys can no longer perform these filtering functions, dangerous levels of fluids, electrolytes, and wastes can build up. If both your kidneys fail, you cannot survive for long without dialysis or a kidney transplant. Kidney failure is also known as end-stage renal disease, or ESRD. Thanks to advances in medical science over the last half century, many individuals with ESRD who receive dialysis regularly or have a kidney transplant can often live long, healthy, active lives. The official life expectancy for someone on dialysis is between 5 to 10 years, although many live considerably longer, some up to 20 to 30 years. However, without dialysis or a transplant, someone with kidney failure may survive only a few days and definitely no more than several weeks. Survival time depends on how much kidney function is left, how severe symptoms are, and the patient's overall medical condition. To learn more about living with end-stage renal disease, or ESRD, click on the links in the description section for this video.